Yeah, he said he was bringing it down even though it wasn't all the way done. center is no power, so that's a good thing. Well, we'll see how healthy that truck is. With 50 laps on the board, you have to think that Wingo would have the capability of going through the... So obviously they have to do some work on that truck, and we'll see, John, if he can take it back out onto the racetrack.
Yeah, it looks like a bit possibly a left front flat tire on that truck and some sheet metal damage just by a quick glimpse that we got of it as he went into the pit. The good thing is they are pitting right. But inside he was the top runner, so that 8X truck, if you want to get through this pack, we are going to go green flag racing this time by. Can hold that outside room and make a big time move here to get around Turbin to the lead. Side by side, we're getting ready to go.
Thank you.
making it home in the runner-up spot, Brad Tenick. Well, Brad, you were eyeball to eyeball with Craig Turbush on the restart. What happened during the final 10 laps or so?
He's got more power. I just got to thank the animal, Steve Barrett. He's away in Kuwait. I got his helmet and neck device till he comes home. It's greatly appreciated. My sponsors, Ernie T's Wee Friendly Pub, Beaches and Back Road Realty, Wood River Inn, King's RV and Towing, Dual Temp Insulation, my crew, my mom, dad, son, girlfriend, my uncle. 4 days we bought this. 4 days ago we bought this truck, and Alan Coates gave me a little heads up, and she's close. We'll be here.
Well, he's made a career out of getting the maximum out of the minimum. Brad Tenick. And now here is our winner in truck number 8. How about a hand for Craig Turbush? Chris Turbush, ladies and gentlemen. How were you able to survive that?
That was a wild show there. The last time I came here, I got second to Noel. We battled side by side on the outside and restart there. And I'm sorry I got into the 8 there early on in the race. It wasn't my intentions, anything that happened there. But, you know, I seen a lot of cars wrecking, a lot of trucks wrecking, and I was able to survive here.
And I know a lot of people have helped you get to victory lane today. Who are they?
I want to thank my crew. They came over here. We come from Long Island. It's a lot of money to come over here. We race at Riverhead weekly, but we love Waterford. It's a great track to come to. PRC Industries, racing for Angela's House. It's a charity fund. East West Marine, and all my guys, all my crew, they worked hard on this car. And this truck's for sale. 9,000, anybody wants to take it home right now.
So he got a victory and a sales pitch all in one fell swoop. How about a hand? His first ever win at the Speedbowl, Chris Turbush. So that's the story in the trucks. The NEMA lights are next. Let's go to the tower for the starting lineup.